الحديث الأول عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: لما قضى الله الخلق كتب في كتابه على نفسه فهو موضوع عنده: إن رحمتي تغلب غضبي. رواه مسلم وكذلك البخاري والنسائي وابن ماجه.
Hadith 1. On the authority of Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, who said that the Messenger of Allah, may the blessings and peace of Allah be upon him, said, When Allah decreed the creation, he pledged himself by writing in his book which is laid down with him, My mercy prevails over my wrath. It was related by Muslim, also by Bukhari, and Nasa'i and Ibn Majah.